We're on a walk. On a walk. And what car just passed us?
Oh.
A super snazzy Corvette. White with black markings. So cool. My favorite car has always been Corvette. And every now and then they do things I don't like with Corvettes. But I like this latest one. And the one in our neighborhood. White with black markings. Super cool. Really snarly. I like that car. Okay, Nana. So the other day we came this way. And we ran into some people that we know. And I just said to my son, I just thought to myself, I go for so many walks and I never run into these people, and yet they have dropped by our house many times. Isn't it strange that I don't meet them when they're on a walk and I'm on a walk? Bingo. That's the next thing that happened. Who should come walking down the street? These two folks. Super sweet. Come on, Nana. Let's go. Let's go. Of course. She always has to switch sides. It's not as warm as it was the other night, which made both of us very tired. Last night. Much cooler tonight. Makes for a pleasant walk. Oh, there's a kid again. You didn't see that. Oh. She is so unobservant. You pass so many cats, Nana, and you don't see them. I don't know how you call yourself a dog, because you don't see cats. makes me nervous. You too, huh? Yes. Just don't mind their own business. We mind our own business all the time, don't we? Yes. We have to go for more walks. She gets tired too easily. Now we're going straight. We're sticking to our route. No variation. Although, you know, I sit all day. I should walk more. I made supper tonight. That's enough work. Chicken and broccoli and sweet potatoes and carrots and I can't remember what else. I think that was it. No onions or garlic, just spices. Oh, there are people. There are people. Train passing through.